Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play this game. The Tervar game. I can't. The signal from Tervar. Tervar. Beautiful. Maybe I'm one of the few people that actually says the name correctly. Or I say it wrong. I don't think there was a description on how to pronounce those letters. It's a very German umlaut, though. It's very, very, very German. Again, I'm not still not sure how I would list that. I'm actually going to list that with the umlaut because nobody's going to be able to search for that. Nobody. Anyways, we're currently heading to this location, Signature Ghost. The map is fairly big, it seems. Wonder if there's going to be more regions coming up once we discover this. But, ooh, ambush location. Okay. Well, we're kind of heading there, but for now, we... Wait, where's... Didn't I set a waypoint? Yes. Waypoint is in this direction. 716 steps, feet, whatever robots measure distances is in. Clicks. Beeps. Flops. I mean, whatever flops there. RAM. Works for me. Alright. Whatever accesses your memory. Okay, there's some resources I can grab. Okay, that is very intriguing. Is that a banana ship? Looks like a giant floating banana. Oh, wait, this is a thing that I can scan, right? No, it just looked like something from before that I could scan. Okay, what the fuck is this? Excuse my French here, but what the fuck is this? This is a giant ass hand. Definitely some old artifact relic that they've been working on, clearly. Oops. Did I scare it? I think I scared it off, and it's gone. Interesting. Alright, I think those are... Wait, actually they're friendly. Huh. Friendly. Okay, we're good. Nothing to worry about. This is a slipgate run. Liberate this beacon to access a new remote host. Wait, liberate? Okay, I'll gladly liberate. So far they seem friendly. Hey, guys. Don't worry, I'm just running around with a gun here, but I'm actually a super nice guy, super friendly. Nothing to worry about. What's that? Is that... Oh, something just stuck in. Added to a library, a data fragment. Data like this can be browsed in your data library. Only fragments remain, though, so don't expect clear revelations. Okay. I don't expect anything at this point other than to shoot robots and level myself up. I'm curious what the lore... of this place. Wait, oh shit, no. You're not friendly. I can tell by the red color. Hostile is a zealot. Currently targeting nothing. Currently targeting nothing. Well then, I think they must be a little bit stronger than the run-of-the-mill robot. Shit, there's another one. Alright. Let's try that thing with the distance again. That did really well for me the last time. Okay, so far so good. Let him walk into sight. Well, I don't know how many hits they take. And I think they're fighting the other robots. Yep, the other robots are coming to help me out. That's very nice of them. It seems that headshots definitely do the trick. Oops. Nice. All right. I think that is a clear liberation. When everyone's dead, you can most likely say that this has been liberated. Slipgate run beacon activated. Sweet. What crashed here? A pod racer? Well, thanks for the help, guys. Could have totally done it without you, but, you know, just want to be friendly. Good job. And such. What's that? Anonymous material. Collect items detected. 14. How about we head in this direction? I want to check out this waypoint. Let's not get distracted too much, but let's grab some resources if we can find some. Okay, nothing here. I see something on the floor. Ooh, there's stuff in there. How do I get in here? How do I get my robot body in here? Oh, how convenient. A hole. Yeah, I'll grab all of that. Thank you. This is my jam. I think. I mean, Who wouldn't want a resources? Who's like, you know, I don't like, you know, being good in a game. I don't like money. Oh God, I'm stuck. Why? Okay, we're good. Oh, false alarm, guys. False alarm. Do not worry. I got this. I'm a professional. It's a weird concept if you think about it, like professional gamer. I mean, oh shit. Well, I'm dead. Nope, I survived. Ha. Yeah, thought I would die. No. No respect. No respect. Okay, let's see if anything's in here. Just making sure there's plenty of resources for me. Not that I'm lacking any kind of resources. I think I found plenty. Plenty. Okay, there's some constructions. Yeah, just some stuff. Nothing too interesting. I guess we're just gonna keep heading straight towards this. This is clearly some sort of base. Wait, are those resources rolling around? Is this just a resource rolling through the place? What is this? Wait, you're a drone. Mobile data interpolator, cloud variant. Hi. Okay. You do you, buddy. Man, you are quite the party. You know how to entertain, don't you? Okay, enemies. I was wondering where they would be. It'll be fine. Just go in blind. Okay, maybe that wasn't a good idea. YOLO! I'm a drone. I have copies of myself. It'll be fine. Ow, 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 ow. Maybe it won't be fine. We'll see. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. They have now this really distinct advantage of, like, sneaking up on you because you don't know where they are if you don't track them beforehand. I love when I don't listen to my own advice. Make sure to scan them beforehand. Now I'm gonna do... I'm gonna lead by bad example. It's like, this is not how you do it. Oh, hi. Ooh, that was nice. Can you see anything in the scan mode? Yeah, I forgot to check, but no. No, I can't see anything. No, sorry, sorry, sir. No. No, it's nothing. No. So, oh, never mind. I see something. Never mind. There it is. I found it. Excellent. What the f- Okay. You keep on burning. That must have crashed recently. Alright, this hunk of metal needs to be scanned. For God knows what reason. Signature ghost, scan complete. Nailed it! That wasn't too difficult. What about the ambush location? Allied patrols have gone missing in this area. Please investigate secure area in exchange for chests. Auto repair increase. That sounds fucking fantastic. For a second, I was considering not saying fucking and, like, changing the word up, and then, like, you know what? Let's go for it. Let's just straight up say it. Fucking fantastic. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. Can't wait for comments. Please don't swear that much. My little brother's watching. Please don't swear. Good times. Good times. Oh, you think I'm kidding? No. I get those. I get those. This is not family-friendly entertainment. Clearly not. Whatever you are, you're another data fragment. I'm gonna have to check those out. Snoop Datum. Snoop Datum 33. The lesser-known artist name of Snoop Dogg. Can I jump over here? Looks... Oh, shit! And the bird is gone, too. That was, a few more than I thought. How about... Shit. Where... Wait. Where am I? Oh, okay. For whatever reason... Oh, God damn it! I don't like this. I don't like this. I'm kinda... I gotta reload! Ah, no! I will die! Won't I? Okay, how about I just run away? Okay. Just slowly shred them one by one. Heelys! For me. Nobody else. Okay, where are they? They should be coming from this direction, I feel. Okay, this needs to be reloaded. Hi! Yeah! Keep your distance! Because that makes it easier for me. And stand in a row. That's super nice of you. Oh shit, there's a rock. And not that kind of rock. Not the actor. Oh. God, I gotta reload everything? Jeez. Reloading is the worst. I'm bad at reloading. Because it takes so long to reload these weapons, you're kind of like hesitant. It's like, okay, I got still like a few shots in this one. Let's just jump to the next one that's faster and such. All right, I got plenty of resources. I'm at 1,100 of those suckers. We cleared up this ambush area, I think. Yep, we cleared it up. And then we have, what is that? Spree Valley, complicated electromagnetic footprint scanner to improve the filtering stack. Sure, whatever that is. I believe you, but isn't there like more stuff for me to find maybe? Eh, it doesn't look like it. What? Who's shooting? Is there an intergalactic war happening and I'm not part of it? It looks like it. Ow, okay. Okay, you shot first. All right. That did the trick. Just came running and shooting at me. How inconsiderate. Okay, seems that we came to an... Come on, give me this. Okay, it seems like we got into a fight. Okay, two different factions are fighting. They're actually both not my friends, I think. Yep, this is a zealot. Another zealot. I guess these zealots just defended their location. Well, guess what? I will... Oh, shit. You're shooting from this distance? Well, guess who shoots better? Yes. In case you weren't sure, it's me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, come wiggle out of there. He's trying to get into cover. Damn it. I'll just get a little bit more close range. Look at this giant ass ship over there. That's rather cool. Hi. Bye. Schlonz. Straight up weggeschlonzt. Mal so schön an die Wand geschlonzt. Okay, komm her, Kollege. Zeig dich. I'll take that, thank you. Bzz, 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 bzz. What are you buzzing about? God, this gun sucks. I need a better gun. I need better everything. Wonder if I can paint myself pink. That'd be swell. That'd be super swell. That'd be rad. Ooh, resources. Okay, so this thing is just buzzing, right? So, scan it. Do I... This? Is this what I scan? This is what I scan. Well, let's imprint the stacking footprint. Which I think is a thing. Okay, cool. And... Oh, do I already go to the spawn beacon? Seems like it. I don't know if I liberated the spawn beacon. I will do it now. Do it now. Yeah, there's nothing else. It's just a spawn beacon. Bummer. Well, I guess one can dream. What's with the deep rumbling? That makes me really... That worries me. Ooh, this is a very ominous rumbling. Are those rocks just falling from the sky? That was weird. Ah well, I guess the next thing, what is that? Military bunker under bandit control. Capture this bunker to use its facilities. Oh yes, please. Just straight up go to the next thing. That sounds exciting. Military bunker, that sounds like just, you know, one concrete construction full of joy. And death. Definitely death. Mostly death. Oops. There's definitely a lot of walking involved in this. Definitely. Alright, let's have a look. I like these outlines. Gives it a little, what do you call it? Borderlands style. This nice cel-shaded style in the distance. Interesting. Yeah, it's very subtle. The lines are very, very subtle. Okay, what do we have here? This is definitely no data available. There you go. Yeah, first enemy. Should be able to shoot it from here. We might be out of range. But they're definitely coming for more. Or, wait. They're fighting zealots? What would be my, oh, shit. Look at that. Yep, this is full-out war. Sweet. Oh, you just, I guess they just shot one guy. I think I'm a pretty easy target here on this rock. Yes, I am. You want to go, bro? You want to go? Because I want to go. Damn it. Stop jiggling. Oh, shit. You just came out of nowhere. I mean, you came around the rock. I just didn't pay attention. Same thing. Tomato. Tomato. Toma's the tank engine. Alright. You're falling back. You're falling back. You're gonna regret it. Oh, shit. God, reloading takes so long with this thing. I need a thing that reloads way slower. Okay, Heelys. And maybe some headshots. Ooh. Thank you for the reminder I need to reload. Jeez. Did they plant it? I think they planted a turret. They definitely planted a turret. And I'm not happy about that at all. Well, whatever. You're dead. So this seems to be... Ow. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Yeah, no. Never mind. Do not go anywhere near that thing. Come on. I missed two times. Give me another chance. Alright, it did, and I had to reload. Typical. Alright, we're gonna have to sneak around this turret. This is a problem. La, 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 la. Oh shit, da, 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 da. You don't see me. I'm actually really worried. This thing shoots some pretty- Oh, jeez! Oh my god! Okay, okay, okay. Keep calm. Just hide behind those boxes. We're safe. Okay, we're not safe. It's fair to say that I'm everything but safe right now. Haha, but safe. Repair system activated. Yeah, better. Maybe we can find something that helps me? I doubt it, though. I doubt it. I don't have grenades or anything. I just have these, Ooh, shit. Hi. Ooh. Okay. Hi. Okay. I need to find what I need to shoot. Okay, there's a hit. I guess you can shoot it from here. Seems rather cheap, doesn't it? Wait, are you enemies? Oh, fuck me, you're enemies. You respawn. I was not aware that that is a thing! Well... So, this is probably the first time I'm gonna die. At least that's a likely outcome of this situation, because I'm not doing too hot right now. What? Where were you shooting from? Where the f- I reload this thing. Hey, you make your noises. Your fancy noise. Ow! Why can you shoot for rocks? I call bullshit. Hacks. Cheats. Urgh. Cool. It's like a whole lot of them. It's like too many of them. Please die. I kind of really need you to die. It's like a really a pretty important thing to me. It's like you would do me a really big solid if you could just die. Or if I could hit. God damn it. That was exhausting. Yeah, I'm doing really well. I'm doing really well here. Classic weasel. I think I'm running out of energy. Do not repair. Great, now I have to reload. So we need to deal with this turret before they regenerate again. So... This is probably the best I can do, is just keep shooting it from here in the hopes that this will do it. Oh, wait. I was like, that sounds weird. That doesn't sound proper. Can I get in here? La 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 la. Override. Okay, shit. Access denied. Never mind. Enemy bunker. Well, thanks for telling me. Wouldn't have guessed so myself. Okay, I don't think I have a whole lot of time left before they decide to, end me. Yep, they're back. Ah! Alright, Weasel, get out of here. This is not going well for you. We're not making progress on this. This goddamn turret! Super useless! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cool, I'm getting chased by them as well. Oh, what a colossal pain in the ass these guys are. You gotta give them that. They're really good at being a pain in the ass. And these turrets, their range is insane. I think I got it. I think the turret is down. Required a few shots, but it's down. Just long range persistency. Please don't spawn another one. I don't think I can take another. Have mercy. Oh Lord, have mercy. Okay. Hi. Oh, God damn it. Why'd you not? Reload, weasel. Reload. So professional. Professional gamer. Professional idiot, if anything. Okay, I'm kind of done with all of you, so... We captured it! Yay! These are Franz! Franz robots! You have unlocked the first command module. Use the command module to recruit allied robots to follow your orders. Purchase and equip it on the loadout screen. Huh. Recruit bots by aiming at them and hitting left mouse button. Send recruits to targets by holding right mouse button and hitting left mouse button. Okay. Free the bot recruited to you by hitting R at any time. Interesting. That's cool. Rank 1. I can access new modules. Yay. Well, okay. I'm going to buy this. Let's put this to slot 1, I guess. Yeah. Yes, I want to equip it. I guess this is just my primary weapon now. But I'll use the sniper to do things from the distance, I guess. I like that idea. And this is a force shield. Hmm. Good for me. This requires more and requires rank 2. Countermeasure, causing local hostiles to retreat. Disrupt sensors on nearby robots for a short time. Ooh. I do like that. Causing local hostiles. But repair nearby surveyors might be more useful given that I now can get some. All right. You. Target hack, drone rank 0. Well, what about you? Drone rank 0. I'll take all four of you. Oh, I can only have 2. Never mind. Unable to hack. Maximum capacity is 2. Well, I guess I'm going to take these two guys and go to undiscovered location here. To the ambush location. And we're going to see how much ass they kick in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like. I'm Weasel. I'm out. And I hope to see you around. Bye-bye. Bum 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 b